I chose Strongman as a password for my computer, but the computer said it was too weak.